Honey, it is going to.
Stop bombing me!
Because I have eye floaters right now. Bad. Close your eyes. Do you have eye floaters?
Kind of. Oh my gosh, yeah, it's like, yeah. There's like a little...
I have eye floaters everywhere. Okay, anyway, look at me. Did you get into my paints and my brushes?
No.
Yes, you did. Did you ask for permission first? No. Did you get into Mommy's eyeshadow and the rest of her makeup and put it on without permission?
No.
Yes, you did. Why are you lying for? Did you throw a fit when Mommy said she wanted a little help cleaning up your room?
Yeah.
Did you throw a fit over Roblox? Roblox or Roblox, is that what it's called? Roblox?
Yeah.
Did you throw a fit when we could not get the PIN number on your PlayStation card to work? Did you not want to go outside and go anywhere until you realized we had a $5 Toys R Us card? Yeah.
No.
What is wrong with you?
Did you?
Oh,
I see a bear face now.
Yep.
Now back to a rock star and see a disco ball.
How do you have an eye folder of a rock star?
Well, guys, it looks like a guitar player or something, or a singer.
I just want to let you guys know that I'm living the dream.
Not a wasted afternoon, spending on my own, with a TV and the phone. Not a waste part of life, that I will not remember when I'm dead and gone.
Awesome branches. Whoa. Drag a mat. Watch out. Look.
Are you really recording?
Yes.
Okay, those are my pets. One is my hamster that was buried in my other house, but we just made it a grave, and I had a guinea pig, and it died, and it wasn't even 5 years yet, and that's more surprising.
It wasn't even 1 year old yet.
Yeah. It's like 9 months, right? Yep. Oh my gosh, I can see all the mosquitoes.
Just watch out for poop, because there's all kinds of poop on the ground.
We're gonna get
Yes.
Yes. Mommy, you're in the video. Mommy's in the video.
No solicitation. Can you do a flip?
A flip? A back flip?
Just a front flip, any kind of flip. Hey, I just mowed the yard today. What do you think?
Okay,
does it look great?
I'll try.
Wow.
My dad. No.
She's eating flowers. No. Sorry. What's it got, like 16 feet?
I don't know, something like that. There's something wrong.
She's taller than you are now.
Yes, we are filming and we're about ready to get 3 ice cold beverages here from McDonald's.
I'm wearing a smoothie. Can I have a smoothie, Mom? Can I have a smoothie?
Yeah.
Help you.
Yes, I'll take two large cokes and a medium.
Make it,
Two large cokes in a medium frog.
Okay. Cool. Okay, guys, we're about to start our toy hunt. I don't know, but stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! You're.
I really don't know what we're going to be doing.
There's a lot of stuff here.
Don't follow me.
Kids, out.
Do you want one of these cars, Emma?
What? Yeah.
Look, it's a land speeder.
Yeah, I want this land speeder for myself.
I want it for me. Can you do like a real weird dance? Is that a dance? Oh, it's break dancing. I love you. You love me? It's an Andre figure. Bushwhackers. Sounds pornographic. I do need a Honky Tonk Man figure. Brock Lesnar, Suplex City. You don't know what that is? It's pretty nice Randy Orton.
That's a gremlin. That's a gizmo.
I can't believe you don't know.
Ooh, cool. How much is he?
Who is it?
All these different breeds of aliens.
Here
that's
is my
cool.
life happening, Dad. My life is starting to complete itself by seeing these Roblox toys.
I can't believe you don't know who Gizmo is.
Gremlins.
Okay, guys, we're just out of Toys R Us. Why don't you show everybody what you got, Emma?
Okay. So I got these Jolly Ranchers lip balm.
But you just eat them, right? Basically. You don't eat those?
No.
What else did you get?
A LOL surprise charm fizz.
It's something for the bathtub, right?
Yeah, it's like a bath bomb. So I'm going to be supposed to take a bath.
Right, so let me tell you guys what happened to me. I was in Toys R Us, and I've been having raging diarrhea like the last couple of days. And oh my god, I get a poop attack right in Toys R Us. I barely made it into the bathroom. It was so explosive that my sphincter almost prolapsed. In fact, I think it did prolapse. I'm the king of the world!
Can you get this, Dad? What kind of stuff can I try again?
Sure.
Take one.
You seem happy, Willow.
I think he likes that.
Now we don't have to give her a bath.
Well, you kind of be crossing
today? Yep. Well, I have another good rock slide.
Make it happen.
This looks like a dinosaur tree.
It does, really, actually, yeah. I can't find a rock suitable for skipping.
Oh, Dad, I found a good suitable one.
Ooh, nice.
Okay, we can use the river, okay? Like this, Dad?
Yeah. Dad, no, it's too big.
It's
gotta be flatter and smaller.
This, Dad?
That's a more like this. Remember, you want to chop down. Okay. Willow, we're going to test how smart you are. Are you ready? Willow. You're going without even throwing it yet. Willow. Are you ready? Hey, get it. Hey guys, check this out. I came across this butterfly habitat. As you can see, I don't know if you can tell, but there's a lot of butterflies in here. This is cool.
It's cool that they have this.
And I'm glad you guys are so interested in it. Okay, everybody, you've been watching the channel that nobody watches, James B. Carter, and we have been your host, unfortunately for you, James B. Carter and
Emma.
And until next time, please subscribe. Give me two big thumbs up and not my butt because that would hurt. And what else should I tell them? Oh yeah, join me on Patreon. Check me out on Patreon, which is www.patreon.com/ all lowercase James V. Carter.